Please rise as the Silver Bells sing our national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still. Happy Veterans Day, everyone. Thank you so much for tuning in. We have the Silvertones Swing Band getting ready to perform for you guys tonight. Thank you, Gene. Mr. Gene Bates will be back. He's our male vocalist. I'd like to introduce the Silver Bells vocal trio. We have Laura Mills here singing alto. I'm Wendy Marie, and Lark Payne is singing soprano. Tonight we're raising money for our wounded warriors. There's a GoFundMe link in the comments, so please check that out. So all of our tunes tonight are dedicated to our wonderful military veterans. We're going to get started with some Andrews Sisters now. This song's called Shoo Shoo Baby, named after a B-17 bomber.
One, two, three, four.
Clapping for us. All right, again, we're the Silvertone Swing Band. So excited to be bringing our Veterans Day show to you virtually. We're going to keep going with the Andrews Sisters now. The Andrews Sisters brought their music to the USO shows in World War II and made such a big impact on the soldiers' morale, I think so. So we love their music, and we're using our reduced size band tonight. But these charts were originally made for 17 instruments. Tonight we have 12. Does that sound right? Somebody do the math. Well, you guys are quiet. So this next one you usually hear is an instrumental, but we're going to do it our Andrews Sisters style tonight. This is Begin the Begin.
One, two, one.
Shore and orchestras play. Veterans who have made short videos to present tonight, and we're going to get going with one of those videos right now. We hope you enjoy.
Hello, everyone. My name's Bud Good, and I'm the dad of Wendy Marie, who sings with the Silver Bells of the Swing Band. I was fortunate to serve as a member of the United States Air Force for 12 years back in the days of the Cold War and the beginnings of the Vietnam War, from 1961 until 1972, when my commission was retired. Those were proud years for me and for my wife. Service to this nation meant a great deal. It's something that not every young man or young woman had the opportunity to do these days. Back in my day, it was compulsory, but it was a privilege, as I say. My wife and I were stationed in North Dakota first for 2 years, then in upstate New York, always as members of the Air Defense Command, which had the responsibility of protecting this country from air attack. After I came off active duty in 1965, I went to work at the Pentagon in the Secretary of the Air Force's office, where I served as a public information officer, sitting right next to the red phone that brought bad news from Vietnam each day. But looking back on the bad times also means looking back on so many good times, so many times filled with pride in my nation and pride in the opportunity that I had to serve her. To the young men and women today who serve in uniform, I want you to know that us old veterans, we old veterans, we look to you with the same pride that we had in our own service. We know the sorts of trials and tribulations you're going through, but we also know the kind of dedication that you embody for our nation. So thank you for the opportunity to say these few words. Happy Veterans Day to all who've served and to those who are currently wearing the uniform of this great country.
All right, thank you so much. That was my dad, Bud Good. Love you, Dad. Thanks so much for all your service and all that you've done for our country. So we're going to bring out Mr. Gene Bates now. Applause, applause. Hi, Gene.
Hi, Wendy.
How are you?
I'm doing well. How are you?
I'm great. I love your bow tie. Very patriotic. What are you singing for us tonight?
I'm singing a Frank Sinatra tune, The Way You Look Tonight.
All right. Let's welcome Mr. Gene Bates to the mic with a Silvertone Swing Band.
One, two, three, four.
Gene Bates. Thank you, Gene. Sounding great. I love that song. Great song.
It's one of my favorites, too.
Yes. Well, happy Veterans Day again, everyone out there. We are donating in lieu of tips to the band tonight. We'd like you to donate to our Wounded Warriors. So please go to that GoFundMe link if you're able and support that worthy cause. So we're not going to do an Andrew Sisters number now. This is a song called Route 66. Who's done this song? Lots of folks. Dean Martin. Anybody? Anybody John know Mary. In the band?
John Mayer.
Rolling Stones.
Rolling Stones. What?
Nat King Cole.
Nat King Cole. We hear him in the wings. We hope you guys enjoy this three-part harmony on Route 66. Here we go with the Silver Bells and the Silvertones Swing Band.
Missouri, Oklahoma.
below. Dallas, New Mexico, Lexington, Arizona, don't forget Winona. Fish and oyster, San Bernardino, won't you take it to this time too? New Mexico, lights of Arizona, don't forget Winona. Pick the bars, kiss, San Bernardino, won't you get good to this time too? Love that one. Okay, so I think it's time to hear from another one of our veterans.
Hello, my name is Brian Bailey, and I have been dancing to the Silvertones for many years now. I've also been a guest swing dance instructor, as well as sung with the band a few times, which I've really enjoyed. I was in the Air Force for about 20 years, retiring as a lieutenant colonel about 6 years ago. And mostly I launched satellites into orbit with rockets and satellites was my job. I want to wish everybody a happy Veterans Day. Thank you to all those of you who serve both overseas and here in the United States. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Brian. That was Brian Bailey, one of our favorite swing dancers. He's also a swing dance teacher and a wonderful dancer, so maybe you guys will see him on the dance floor sometime. So we're going to keep going now with some Natalie Cole now. This next one is called Love. Hey! Thank you, guys. Wow, that's a great one. We love to watch our dancers on that one, too. They really get into it and have a lot of fun. So we're going to slow it down now with a number originally sung by Doris Day and the Les Brown Orchestra back in the 1940s. This is one of my favorite songs. It's featuring our fantastic sax section, Jeff on Barry sax, Joe on alto sax, and Dan on tenor sax down there. Listen for their sweet playing at the beginning. Here we go with Sentimental Journey. The Silverton sax section, Dan Herlow down there on tenor sax. Nicely done, guys. I love that song. So we want to listen for another one of our veterans now with another special message.
Hi, my name is Aaron Talley. I'm a singer for the Silvertones. And I served in the U.S. Army for 6.5 years as a broadcast journalist with the American Forces Network. I deployed to both Bosnia and Iraq. And want to say to all of our veterans out there, thank you so much for your service. I appreciate what you've done for our country, especially those that are still deployed to war zones around the world. Please be safe. And to your families that are back home, take care of yourselves. And we look forward to your speedy returns. And hope the best for you. And know that we're all back here supporting you. I want to do everything we can to make sure that you have everything you need. So thank you so much again for your service and happy Veterans Day.
All right, that was Aaron Talley that we just heard from. He's one of our vocalists in the Silvertones. I'm sure you guys have probably seen him if you follow the band. Thank you, Aaron, for your service. That was a wonderful message that you're sending out to our troops. So we're all going to sing together now. Gene is on lead all together. Gene is going to be on lead. This next one is called Kalamazoo, and it usually features five singers, but we're five boys, too. We're not boys, are we? Nope. This one's going out to our troops. Here we go with Kalamazoo.
One, two, one, two. Introduce the back row. We've got Katie Bryant on keyboard here. Yeah. Mr. Rob Masseet on trombone. John Carr on trombone. And our band leader, Mr. Dave Schuma on trumpet. We've already met the saxes, but only by first name. Do you guys want to share your last names with the crowd? No. Jeff's looking at me like, what? We also have Mr. Rich Richards down here on bass guitar. And for the very first time with the Silvertones, Mr. Reed Henry on drums tonight. Great job, Reed. All right. Oh, we get to do a duet now.
Yeah.
Do you have anything you'd like to say to our veterans?
Well, actually, I would. My dad's a veteran. He served in the Air Force, retired after 20 years. And I would like to thank you all for your service. I wouldn't be here if it weren't for you, and we would not have the great nation that we do have today. So thank you all, and thank you again for your service.
Thank you, Gene. What he said. Here we go with Glenn Miller's Chattanooga Choo Choo.
35th birthday. I was stationed at Eglin Air Force Base, home to the F-16s. What a wonder-filled experience to serve these American patriots and see these powerful jets up close with my two sons. We were impressed with the military code of duty and performance. Everyone on base welcomed us, and you know you are part of a large family. My second tour was to Langley Air Force Base. This tour solidified our appreciation of the working men and women of the military as outstanding people. God bless them and America.
Thank you, Colleen. Colleen and Alan Burkett are one of our favorite dancers who come out to the Marshall Community Center. Such a wonderful couple, both of them Air Force veterans, so thank you both for your service. All right, we're going to keep going now with a little Bobby Darin now.
Yep, a Navy song.
A Navy song, yes, Beyond the Sea. Mr. Gene Bates, you do such a great job on this. So let's welcome him to the mic. Here we go with Bobby Darin's Beyond the Sea.
Welcome back, ladies.
Thank you.
It's the Silver Bells.
Silver Bells.
Pretty soon, we'll be singing that song.
Oh, I can't wait. Christmas is my favorite time.
Mine too. How about that drumming from Reed over there?
Yeah.
Reed Henry.
Wow.
Wild man in the corner. Thank you, Gene. You'll be back soon. Very soon. So we're going to switch back to the Ender Sisters now with the Silver Bells vocal trio, Laura Mills, if you're just joining us, in the blue dress. I'm Wendy Marie in the white dress. And Lark Payne.
Red.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Red, white, and blue for all our vets out there. We'd like to remind everyone that there's a GoFundMe link for the Wounded Warriors. In lieu of tips to the band, we'd ask you to donate to that tonight if you're able. Also, we want to thank the Allegro School in Warrenton, where we're broadcasting from tonight, letting us use their space to bring you some live music tonight. All right, so here we go. Yes. Sam and LaShelle Yoder, they're wonderful people. We can't thank them enough. So we're going to go back to the 40s now. This next one, In the Mood, is the most popular big band hit of all time, but the Anders Sisters put words to it. So here we go with the Anders Sisters version of In the Mood.
One, two, one, two, three, four.
hit the roof because I'm feeling just right. I was about the corner with the table for two. All the pieces fell away, it's a game I can do. There's a chance for dancing with a few attitude. You've got to do some dancing to get your own mood. As to what you call it, that's a kindly idea. Like the swing and dealer would be good to my ear. Everybody must agree that dancing has charm. And you have the certain one you left in your heart. Stepping out with you will be a switch and a loop. Up the other up with that, but put me in the mood. In the mood. That's it, I got it. In the mood. You're real spotted. In the mood.
Thank you, ladies. Would you like to say anything to our veterans?
Thank you for your service. Yes, thank you.
Thank you. Thank you for your service.
All right. So we're going to hear from another one of our veterans now, and then we'll be back shortly with some music.
I'm Gary Wilson. I've followed the Silvertones for a few years now, and the reason I follow the Silvertones, they play the music I was raised on. I can remember Saturday nights in my home listening, everybody, the others around the radio, you know, to listening to see what the number one song is for the weeks going by. We listened to Glenn Miller. We listened to the Dorsey Brothers. We listened to the Andrew Sisters. We listened to Benny Goodman. That all went away in World War II, but I do remember using the shortwave radio to try to pick up Glenn Miller from England. It didn't work, but it was fun. I can remember the veterans coming back from World War II and how I envied them and wished I could be a part of that. That came true when I started the college. I volunteered for the Marine Corps Officers Candidate School. So I spent my summers in college at Quantico going through training. After I graduated from college, I was commissioned in the Marine Corps as a lieutenant. I served in a Marine Corps Air Traffic Control Unit for 4 years. Back in those days, it was compulsory service. You did not have a choice. Other than if you enlisted, you went to the service you wanted that you wanted to go to. If you didn't enlist, you went to the service where they needed you. But nowadays, it's not compulsory. The veterans serve because they want to serve their country, because they're proud of their country. And I think that is very great. And I think the majority of the Americans really appreciate that. And I think they are proud of you, and I think they respect you. And so do I, and I thank you.
Thank you, Gary Wilson. We'd like to thank him for his words and his wife, Ellie. Again, we are doing this for our veterans who have sacrificed so much for us to help us be able to live in this wonderful world that we have. And so now we'll continue on with the Silvertones. We've got a great Joe Williams song, All Right, Okay, You Win.
All right, okay, you win. I'm in love with you. All right, okay, you win. I mean, what can I do? I'll do anything you say. It's just got to be that way. Well, all right, okay, you win. I'm in love with you. All right, okay, you win. I mean, what can I do? Anything you say, I'll do. As long as it's me and you. But the first thing in the morning, wake me with a kiss. Make up for all the loving you have made me miss. All right, okay, you win. I'm in love with you. All right, okay, you win. Baby, what can I guess? Anything you do or say, it's just got to be that way.
Another Andrew Sister song?
Yes. This is a goodie. Thank you, Gene. I believe that was your last number of the evening.
I know.
Thank you for sharing your talents with us to honor our veterans tonight.
My pleasure. I mean, they've given so much for us.
They
and
have.
So this is the least I can do.
Well, we hope you guys are enjoying it out there, wherever you are in the United States. Again, we're broadcasting from Warrenton, Virginia tonight. Thank you, Gene. And let's not forget about our wounded warriors tonight. We're asking, instead of tips to the band, that you donate to that cause. So check out the GoFundMe link in the comments. So we're going to welcome back the Silver Bells now. Laura Mills. I'm Wendy Marie. Lark Payne. Here we go with the Andrews Sisters.
Bugle boys on
Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because he couldn't jam. Began to seem to understand. Because the next day the cat went out and dropped it up, and now the company jumps when he plays right away. He's the boogie woogie vehicle boy of company B. A toot, a toot, a tooty attitude. He blows it into the bar. A boogie rhythm. You can't blow a note unless the basic guitar is playing with us. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. He was a boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. And when he plays boogie woogie bugle, he was busy as a bzzz bee. And when he plays, he made the company jump from me to the bar. He's a boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B.
Number for you guys after we hear from our friend Beth Miller Herholtz.
Hello, everyone. I'm Beth Miller Herholtz. As the Silvertones photographer, you usually find me behind the lens, not in front of it, but I'm very happy to join them in this tribute to our nation's veterans. There have been many in my family who have served over the years, and today I'd like to recognize four of them. My dad, Bill Miller, served in the Army Signal Corps from 64 to 67 after graduating Auburn University under the ROTC program. I moved four times before I was 3 years old. My uncle, John Boozer, who served in the Air Force, having been called up to support the Berlin Crisis of 1961. My uncle, Buddy Burdett, served in the Army and Army Reserves from 58 to 63. And my uncle, Bob Phillips, served from 52 to 76, retiring as a commander in the U.S. Navy. As a Navy pilot, he flew the A-1 Sky Raider and the A-4 Sky Hawk, and he clocked over 600 carrier landings. He served aboard the USS Constellation, Midway, and Coral Sea, and that included two tours in Vietnam. Bob passed away in August of this year, just shy of his 91st birthday. Happy Veterans Day to all of you who serve and all of you who have served this great country, protecting her from harm and defending the many freedoms we all hold so dear. Thank you.
Mr. Reed Henry on drums over there. Stand up, Reed. Sing, sing, sing. Nice. Joe McFarland on clarinet. Stand up, guys. Stand up, Silvertones. Silvertone Swing Band. Happy Veterans Day to everyone out there. The Silver Bells. Come on in here, ladies. There they are. Thank you guys so much for joining us tonight. Thanks for donating to the Wounded Warriors. Thank you to Gene Bates here. We had a wonderful time with you guys tonight. So we want to close with a moment of silence to recognize the veterans who have passed. Thank you guys so much. Good night, and God bless America.